Okay.
Okay. Mm-hmm. There you go.
Yeah, just tuck this up under a little bit.
Mm-hmm. That should be there cool. You go. All right. Yeah, I thought we might begin by talking about the meaning and significance of his election.
Okay.
And then go into a discussion of his achievements, and then talk about what might be his legacy.
That sounds good.
Yeah, that's yeah, good. That's yeah. Because he's in the final months of his presidency now.
Yeah, he needs that.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody sort of summarize him.
Yes, yes, yes. Exactly. Yes. Because he's concerned now, too, about his legacy.
Yes, he is. That's why he's out there trying to...
For Hillary, yes, yeah. He knows that... That if he's not diligent about that, you know, much of what he's achieved. That's right. Mm-hmm. Oh, no. Mm-hmm. Oh, man. That's right, man. He just accused the president of being an ally to Al Qaeda. Yeah. Mm-hmm. No, I think that's his mouth is going to bring him down, I think. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, exactly, in terms of popularity. Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. Exactly. I don't think he can't go to war to war toe-to-toe with Obama. Mm-mm. Mm-hmm. Oh man, it's great to be here. I went online and I saw where I pulled up what you had put the conversation we had about my book.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I typed in behind the public veil and boom, up it came. Mm-hmm.
Stand by. Sorry.